Sorry.
Aid would be welcome. There are so many ways I could kill you.
Impressive.
Ungrateful bastards! We bring the word of the mother to them, and they reject it! Heretics! I'll kill you all!
In favor, my friend.
What a fortunate find. Once processed, a little of this metal will strengthen the steel in my weapons. Let me trade you for it.
It disgusts me to know they eat our dead.
Over here! Help!
Before battle now, if we survive, the healers give us leaf to try and hold the poison. But if Roll's abominations take us well, the meal they make of us will be their last.
My savior!
You.
you, my savior.
Forge awaits your return. Yeah.
Thank you. I am Nerbalot, a scholar of history and religion. The Cathedral of Light seeks to heal Sanctuary's corruption, and I am working to assist them. This region was once overseen by the Hand of the Zakarum, whom, I've gathered, were quite deft at rooting out corruption. I yearn to discover how exactly they guided those who strayed from the light. Thus far, my studies have led me here. I am currently following a thread to an abandoned marketplace nearby. Will you accompany me while I conduct my research? I have found multiple accounts which speak of the Hand of Zakarum visiting this particular marketplace, inquiring after a family of non-believers in the town nearby. Just give me one moment. I've only read how to do this in books until now. Hopefully we can attune with the spirits in the area. Like so. There. Did it work?
Listen well. We are the Hand of Zakarum. The man known as Betzorig is suspected of heresy. Anyone with information as to his whereabouts, come forth at once.
Oh, excuse me. I'm not sure where he lives, but I see him with a neighbor of his quite often, and they live to the north, just over there.
Oh, incredible. Did you see that? Come, quick. We must follow their trail. To the north.
Don't trouble yourself. Helping us will only endanger you and your loved ones.
There's no time for that. Listen to me, Batzorik. Take the children. You remember our cellar in the hills? Go to it. Hurry! Go now!
Fascinating. We should try speaking with him. Ask him about Batzorik.
If the Zakarum want answers, they'll have to find them elsewhere. You think you can march in here and take whatever you want?
Please. We only want to understand what happened here. We've come all this way. We aren't leaving without answers.
Then you'll have to go through us to get them!
They attacked! How invigorating! That man, Batzorik, he was headed to that cellar to hide. We should follow him. I'll meet you there. Hurry!
Hello.
I could have sworn I saw someone go in here.
Hurry, children.
try to keep quiet. It'll be all right.
We know you're in here, Batzorig. How does it feel, knowing your brethren suffered to hide you in sin?
If this is what the Zakarum stand for, we want no part of it!
Wait! Stop! This can't be right.
For turning away from the Zakarum, you've sentenced your entire family.
You leave me no choice then. I won't let you hurt them.
This feeling. What's happening? Stop! Please! I understand now.
I think so. But more importantly, I now have the knowledge I sought. Thank you, Spirit, for showing us the truth.
I've seen your suffering at the hands of the Zakarum. The intolerance, the violence. I'm sorry your family couldn't be saved, but maybe others still can.
Thank you, both. I will take what I've learned here to the Cathedral of Light. I hope I'm not too late.
Found a dust daisy. A trader was asking about them just yesterday. Here, let me give you something for it.
Yeah. What is this?
Somewhere else to get warm. I was here first.
That's frost bloom. I could use it in a little project for one of my best clients. What that client ordered isn't useful to you, but I'll trade you something useful for the frost bloom.
I remember when there was a hanging only once in a while. Now, they happen every week.
You can take what's left.
Anything breaks? The forge is hot.
Something for the cold and dark? Father, keep you.
Yeah.
Just rumors, mostly. The people here speak of a sorcerer who lives in a grand palace beyond the endless sandstorm.
One of these nomads could help us reach it. They know the land better than...
Taisa.
Andaria. I hear her. I need a place to focus. Keep her voice at bay.
Look for a guide. I'll get something to help Taisa clear her mind.
I was hunting him, much like you. Infiltrated the cult to get close. Somehow he was ready for me. He is more powerful than he seems.
Iron wolves. Mercenaries with a silly name, sniffing after coin.
They saved my cousin's life, and she's worthless.
Can't argue with that.
Ha! No chance. Not for all the gold in Chaldeum.
Are you mad? There's a sorcerer living in that storm who will rip your flesh from your bones.
The mines have been closed for weeks. How long until your loafing brother finds a job?
He'll be out of our house soon, my flower.
No, I'm not a guide. But you can't throw a rock without hitting one around here.
You'll find none fool enough to accept that request here. Give up and stay alive a day longer.
Wait. What about the old man?
The only thing that unreliable fool will guide you to is your graves.
But you look desperate enough to try anything. He spends his days in a fog of white smoke at the riverbank. Be careful. It's a dangerous place.
Let me guess. Just passing through.
Oh, yes. I'll never be married.
Found a quiet spot where she can focus on controlling Andariel's presence.
Is it safe to leave her here?
Safer than stumbling blind through the desert. At least until we find a reliable guide.
War in the steppes, bandits in the south, and Chaldeum has closed its golden gates. The few customers we get usually want a guide to take them to safety. Akarat knows where that is. Behold, the armpit of the desert. Our families came from Alcarnus years ago after that city went to hell. They camped here by the crossroads, set up trade. It's been a struggle ever since.
Please, help an injured man repay a debt. Bandits mugged me, crushed my knee. I would have died if the Iron Wolves hadn't stepped in. The one named Asifa carried me here. She gave me my life. I want to give her this amulet in return. Ah, a paltry repayment, but it's all I have. She'll be back at their camp, west of Chaldeum.
Mm.
Meant no offense. You look like you know how to handle yourself. I could use your assistance. I worked the mines for a living, until those pigs-born bandits came. They slaughtered us, took everything. I barely made it out alive. By now, they've got the lockbox with all our wages in it. Good thing I took the key. If you can bring me the box, I'll gladly give you a share.
Is it true? They have an angel in the north? We can't see Akarat. I'd like to see an angel.